tonight, the Gator Nation is aborting this vote. And on behalf of the Gator Nation, I would like to thank our Viking leader. As you've seen tonight, she's a really explosive lady.